Hello, welcome to Just Another Maker. In this week's video, I am making a seat cover for a 65 Mustang bucket seat. Here, I am sewing a length of matching welt cord. There were several to sew, but you only need to see one to get it. Next, I trace and cut the new pieces using the old cover's pieces as patterns. These seats came to me partially finished, so I don't have footage of preparing the patterns. I retired from this trade several years ago, but I still do a small job now and then for friends and for my brother, who has a custom car upholstery shop. He needed me to finish these seats for a deadline job due to him taking ill. Now it's time to sew all the pieces together. I start with the bolster pieces. These are joined with French seams. French seams have a top stitch along either side of the joining stitch. Next is the facing pieces, also joined with French seams. Sewing listings on the facing. Now sewing the welt cord to the facing. And now the hardest part, sewing the horseshoe bolster to the insert. The inserts came already made up. It did not work right the first time. I had to unstitch and re-sew one half. I use a regular utility knife, but I resharpened the blades many times before discarding them. Sometimes I have to make extra passes to get the stitch tight against the welt. Sewing on the horseshoe listing. Sewing on the reinforced toe kick and its listing. Joining the face and top assembly. Finished. If you like my videos, click that likey thumb and subscribe to Just Another Maker.